This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
Tell me who it is.
Why? What are you gonna do to her?
Sarah?
It doesn't matter. It was just names. This is about you. I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Margaery. And what did you do? Now you know how it feels, being on the outside looking in. But I'm your friend, Mira. Always. If you want my help with Margaery, just ask. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira.
Sarah, I was wrong not to offer you my help. I can only ask you to be a better friend than I was to you.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
I'm glad Sarah thinks she can boss a queen around.
Oh no! They're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira, you've made a mistake.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with her. Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need
Thanks
to
for joining.
What that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Margaery. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest iron.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust.
Can't trust this guy either.
More than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehall, who has proven to be very interested in it?
Don't touch him!
saved by the poison. Oh no! Oh no! How horrible! So sad! Where's Sansa? Uh-oh. I should have said okay because my decree's done now.
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira?
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
Oh, the drama.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Drama, 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 drama.
It's locked. You're not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
What's wrong with you? You can't keep sneaking after me.
I'm not sneaking. I'm here to help.
Who are you? I never asked you to.
I know, but... someone else did. I once told you, there are people who'd be willing to help you. People who want you to succeed. I'm here to make sure that happens. I'm not here for my own pleasure.
Tell me who you're working for.
I can't say. You know I can't. Mira, I would be here anyway. I can't afford not to help you.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly round here.
No, it's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then. Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Don't die, Tom. Don't die, Tom. Don't die, Tom. Shit.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place.
I work for Lady Margaery. Queen Margaery. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once! In the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom, it's me, hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Oh, okay, here we go, here we go.
He said that it would be on his desk. Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh no, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
Stuck. I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after? Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be. No.
Just hurry.
Oh.
Come on. Finally, let's go.
If I catch the bastard who. Oh, bring their bloody neck.
Dun 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 dun. Finally, I did something right. Maybe. Probably not. Later, we'll find out. No.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Oh, I'm so mad.
Aye, the Whitehills. Need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what our family's done here. Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
This is old Red Rob's farm. Used to play here when I was young. What's happened to them?
It's not enough to take our wood. They must defile our homes.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it.
And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Damn your father.
He's laid waste to this land. My land. I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
Thank you for paying respects to my father and brother. And for coming tonight. It's good to see you again.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick.
I want to know the price before I agree to pay it. I'm no fool.
It seems that you are, because you clearly don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know, but whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
That all depends on how Griff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
Lord?
I don't think it's this guy.
Come along, Duncan.
Who could it be? Could it be my mom? Who could it be? Oh, my family picture.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men! Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
Mother, I believe we have an ally in House Whitehill. And I've learned we face grave dangers.
But... What did this ally tell you?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans.
but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff. Even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
Is it not bad enough for you already?
It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
Hold on, he was standing over there.
Just stay put and stay out of sight.
He was.
No, he was over there.
You know. Fuck off with you again.
Get down there.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, Lord Ramsay.
Oh, but it'd be so much more fun if you fought back. Now, give me your wood, boy.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before. But, it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
He's down.
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh,
what about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Go for it. Why not? Everyone
now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
I don't trust my mom. Is that bad? I don't know. My nose itches. Sorry. Woo!
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry.
Garrett.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get.
But Britt's going to. He took his vows in the sept. He's a brother now. I
understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Britt. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Britt. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that.
It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready.
Doff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
I did try. And you said he was just visiting.
But I think there's more to it than that, isn't there?
I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
You're wrong, Finn. It's more than a rumor. Lord Forrester found the truth. It's real.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
He doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
Rumours my arse. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksaw. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right. All right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Cotter! You're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
I'm not your enemy, Garrett. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was.
I didn't know it was going to do that.
We still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear.
At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cutter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cutter! Now!
On the way!
Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
So much drama!
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You all right?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know. You don't even know, do you? Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother, sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are gonna stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you.
Well, come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make, Asher. One day, you'll understand that.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester! Son of a poxy whore! You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance! So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beshka. You're next. Now choose! Or I slice off your balls, Asher!
Hey!
A man betrays my trust.
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
What a weird guy.
The Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet. Since when do you turn down an adventure?
Since the second son swore to Daenerys, bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asha.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
I clearly can't charm anyone, so I don't think anyone has to worry about that. Lucky I already have a husband. Make sure that I don't have any choices to make because I keep missing them.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. Is there something off about him? Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
This one's still good.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again. That's ironwood for sure. If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them. To death up here. Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon. Need to light this torch.
Waiting to hear the Zelda music when I light these torches.
This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Pig farmer. 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crafters, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh?
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If we're doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard.
That's
the more
true.
We sliced, the worse it got.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come to attack you, fucking cunt! Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Whoa.
fucking forest.
I should have done the arm. I totally didn't mean to do the chest.
Just fucking finish it. Go on.
We're done here.
I didn't even see that I could choose two places to stab him. The replayability of this game is huge.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary. Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that,
I didn't mean to aggravate him.
This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you are?
What? I'm not afraid. I want order. But this house is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
You will learn some fucking humility.
Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win. You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. That he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
I did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
I didn't know what that meant either. OMG.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
OMG.
So, Asha Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Daddy! That sounds like the end of the episode. Next time? What happens next time?
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing?
Mira, Just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Herod. It's time to go.
So, Path and a Half on saving Beshka. Beshka? More or less half and half on obeying Margaery. Most people walked away from Brit. Quite a few people submitted to Griff. And most people kept the decree.
Whoa! You made it to the end. Thanks for watching our video.
If you liked it, please click the thumbs up below. And don't forget to share. And you can also comment if you'd like to tell us something.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.